Look how much damage this does to Radagon. It is absolutely dumb how much damage this does to him. He's almost dead. He didn't even get to go stage two. He's just dead. I'm telling you, these are the best weapons in the game. I'm telling y'all. We almost one-cycled Elden Beast. It was close. A completely hitless, damageless, easy as hell Radagon Elden Beast fight. It does not get easier than that.